Smith & Wesson just introduced their model 1854 lever action rifle. They had the patent back in 1854 and they decided finally to act on it. This is in 44 Magnum, has polymer stocks. It has a M-lock handguard, threaded barrel, stainless steel, Picatinny rail, ghost ring sights. We're gonna have the full review, but man, this is a sweet little 44 Magnum carbine, 9+1.